Greetings, welcome back. It's Smash and Grab time here. In a very light mission, and we only have 5 people. And you know what that means? We're gonna have 6 chests. So, so it looks like not the best terrain here.
Befehl bestätigt.
Okay, why am I not seeing this?
Nähere mich der Zielposition. Ich habe hier feindliche Aktivität.
Oh, a turret. And a bunch of troopers all grouped up over there. Now we do have grenades. Plenty of grenades. And for the very first time we have an officer on the mission, so
come on, move!
Might be able to do something with that.
On my way. Affirmative. Overwatch.
Affirmative.
Overwatch.
I might just activate here. Take that shot against the turret. Okay, those overwatches are obviously kind of annoying. Can not hit them both. Maybe I can do it from here.
Yeah, all right.
Yes, I can hit both of them. I'm just wondering if I want my rapid deployment here or if I just throw it like this. So if we move any closer, we activate the turret. What do you have? 64. On the other hand, we also can't just be like screwing around here. So maybe we just kill the turret of Helena. Before I do anything else, kind of want to see if there was. I felt like there was another trooper just behind the turret. So let's bring Chris in here. No, that seems okay. Okay, let's see if we can take down the turret here. Sorted. Still shows the activation icon for the turret, even though the turret is gone. So I feel like we're taking 2 shots against that guy. Never behind. We've just taken one.
That's right.
I found something.
Probably a shot against that guy.
On the market.
Sam is gonna come in here. Why do I have three targets? Yes, there was another trooper. It's a gunner. And he's actually active. I guess I just wasn't paying proper attention here.
That's a better boss.
Oh, that's not good.
Come on, focus.
Do I break concealment here and go for the kill against the sentry? Because I don't like the prospect of taking free shots in low cover. Worst case, we activate a knock on the other group, though. Yeah, I think we need to go. We need to go loud. Or, well, I mean, as loud as the sword is, right? I guess the gurgling sound of him dying is louder. Gunner is gonna area suppress. That's fine. Trooper is taking a shot at Helena.
Super.
I'm not sure I share your enthusiasm about that. The gunner yet.
Heading out. I got the loot here.
Okay, maybe you can hit this time. That's
we've got loot here.
More like it, okay. Considering not doing anything at all about the gunner.
10-4.
Let's get you in there. You get your overwatch. Yeah, you know what, let's just run in with Boomer. And hunker down over here. He's falling back and shooting this time. 30% miss.
No problem.
Okay. Snake time. May or may not give us some targets, but they are terrible. Okay.
Ready to rock.
Okay, I think at this point it's definitely time for rapid deployment grenades. I want to say on those two here. Now you could go in there and slice that guy. And then I'll command you out. That's not good.
Objekt gesichert.
Yeah, I think we've got everything active now. That's pretty much all I wanted here. So we definitely need to command. Sam can come up here. Lay into this one. Like, I'm wondering if I come in here and slice that snake, right? If they can flash, if they can flank me. Because they're flashbanged, they don't have the mobility. Like, the only flanking position I see right now would be probably in here, but they can't go through this window and over here, which they might not like to take because they're flanked themselves. Sectoid could come up here. It's super risky, but I think we can't fight a attrition fight here.
Feind terminiert.
So Sam can flashbang this one.
Need a light?
Which leaves us here with Jet. I don't think he's in a position to help here right now this turn. Especially not without ammo.
Ready to engage. On my way.
Oh yeah, that's a flanking position, okay. That's a mind control. I mean, and that's my cover. Like, guys, he's mind controlled. Give him a break.
I understand.
So We do have one of them on Overwatch here. Which is the first of many problems. Apparently this doesn't trigger the Overwatch, okay. Could come here and execute this one. Maybe free up that spot. Jet can come here and clear the Overwatch.
Sure thing.
Right, we have a zombie here. Okay, 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 okay. One step at a time. Nope, he cannot get to that spot. Okay, you're slow, my friend.
Not a problem.
But you have a strong throwing arm.
Light him up.
Okay, which gives us the opportunity to...
Sure, why not?
Come in here. And... not reach that guy. Oh, that's not great. Really? That was the whole plan. Kinda need to cancel that mind control there. I can take an 11% shot. That works. Now, I could try to hit these containers and maybe we then get line of sight on him. Nah, if we don't have line of sight now, we won't. Because now he's effectively on those two spots, right? So, yeah. He is so far in the back. That's terrible. Oh, that was the whole plan here. There has to be that one spot that magically reaches him. This is our best and only option to get rid of the mind control this turn. We could turn this into a better shot. If we find a position where we can holo target. God, and we're not gonna be able to see that. Odds are probably, I want to say, out here. I could also focus fire to increase the odds even more, but kind of have some other problems that I need to deal with. So let's just grace kill this guy.
Only the best.
Now then, welcome back. You need to kindly kill that sector here. Okay, and that frees us up to just, like, do some bananas. Hoping for like that thing just doing something stupid. Okay, Overwatch, that's okay. That's 28. Hey. That's gonna be poison. Okay, that could have been worse. Yeah, he lost that loot. I mean, might as well.
Ich kann keine Wunder wirken.
Apparently not. Okay, how do we get rid of you? Guess we just grenade you? Quite enough that you can't get the one up top. Okay, but you could get two shots at the one up top for 7% now. Or we could use your grenade. Then Jet would have to kill this one. Okay, let's see what the odds are. With the both barrels thing. Okay, that works. Concerned because I threw a grenade last turn, and this is a vehicle, and it seems it's not on fire.
Catch.
Okay. No loot destroyed. Okay. Well, that could have been way worse. You're still poisoned. That's not great. Medkit. Okay, Chris has one.
Really?
Na los, zurück in den Kampf!
Okay, where's the evac anyway? Over there.
Double time.
There is a chance that there's still a group of two or something somewhere in the vicinity. I don't think there is. But let's not play too reckless here. I mean, it could be also a turret somewhere.
Sure.
On Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Okay, I think Helena needs to pick that one and all the others. Sam this one. And then yeah. Split up somehow. We need to come in here, take it, get out again, okay.
Let's keep it moving.
You're also not the fastest. I'm concerned that there might be a turret somewhere up top, so I'm not sure what's the best approach to check that. You know what? Sam is so fast. Let's bring him up. Get a little bit of an overview. That one.
Bewegung, Bewegung.
I'm now in. Okay, there are no enemies left. Mode.
Coming, coming, coming.
Good to go. On my way. Moving to Overwatch!
Okay, let's see what we have in the chests. That's an advent research cache.
Asset secure.
Surprise for everyone.
Heading out.
Okay, nothing on these rooms either. Still kind of playing it semi-safe here.
Jawohl.
On my way.
Feel like we should be good and we have, well, plenty of time.
Absolutely.
To get everyone out.
Come on, move!
On my way.
So yeah, that mission basically was saved by a 40% shot. Usually not the kind of situation I want to be in.
I will go where I'm most needed.
Got it.
Coming.
Location confirmed.
To be feared.
Overwatch.
Okay. We have two turns on the timer, basically.
Sure thing.
We out.
Zupa.
What a nail biter. And I'm really glad that Chris was running around with the upgraded armor here. Otherwise he would have taken real damage. And I'm really looking forward to him getting a better sword and... I don't know, maybe... Do Shinobis get Bladestorm? Do they get Reaper? Like, the damage numbers are so insane right now. That could really put him up there. You know, we're using Ghetto Reaper there with command and getting two kills in a single turn.
Our troops are making it look easy out there, Commander. All thanks to you.
Yes, it was looking very easy. No worries. Blue screen bombs. Hell yeah. And Sam gonna get some fortify. And this is a tough one. I mean, we had the discussion before, like covering fire can be bad. Like you'd rather shoot on the people who are running and not the ones who are standing in cover. So I think I'm actually gonna go for locked on here. Because this allows you, you take your shot in Overwatch, right? And then in the next turn you can take a shot at the same guy with an increased aim. Mainly supplies here. Well, I think that's one alloys, rest was all supplies. Which we can definitely use. Triple autopsy is complete, which unlocks the proving grounds, okay. Then we can do the office autopsy.
The advent op.
Now, proving grounds. We obviously don't have the power for that. Maybe it is time to actually start getting a power relay in. Just 10 days.
Commander, we currently have no new supplies
coming
in.
Thank you, Bradford.
We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources.
We could do some AWC training. Yeah, you know what, Santa Mas, congratulations. Even if it's just a squaddy. Okay, let's finish up this. Get a new haven online.
New
excellent.
Regional contacts located.
Strength 3. Son of a gun. Also, this is also now strength 3. Like, what happened here? Where did all that strength come from? I guess that's part of the problem, having a high vigilance zone, that it kind of bleeds over to the neighboring regions. Like, this has vigilance 5, even though we never did anything here. Okay, I guess. Intel. And maybe we get some immediate early spawned missions here. No, we do have a get advance attention. I don't really wanna get advance attention at this stage in the campaign. Officer training is complete. I'm kind of torn. You know what? If I'm not mistaken, we should be able to train Boomer into Trial by Fire. Shooter training. I think that's all the rookies we had right now, and I don't want to hire any new ones yet. It's still extremely light, so I think no need to over-infiltrate here at any point. We could get down to vulnerable, but I want to have people available for other missions. So let's do this one in the next episode. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.